set me free. Today, I had my training with two of the best coaches when it comes to which would result to the improvement of my hips when I walk. So what happens is that sometimes medyo malikot yung shoulders, you know, yung paa. So dapat meron isolation, steady lang yung shoulders, puro hips lang. So actually may background ako sa Tahitian dancing, so akala ko enough na yun, pero it's not. What happened was that napakahirap pala na hindi mo ginagalaw yung shoulder mo, hindi mo din tayang i-up yung paa mo, puro hips lang. Pero masaya kasi parang core training din yung nangyari kanina. Ilang beses ako naglakad, pabalik-balik. It's because tinitignan muna ni Sir Jonas Gatwood yung walk ko. Hindi mo na siya nagbibigay ng like kung anong babaguhin for a moment. Kasi pinag-aaralan niya kung ano ba yung mali. Then from then, I was able to change it kasi sinasabi niya, ah, kasi ganito pala yung paa mo kasi palagi mong ginaganito yung tuhod mo. So kasi interrelated siya. Kaya earlier, maraming in-instruct si Sir Jonas Gafford like, okay, ngayon gawin mo naman, ilagay mo yung arms mo dito, kung gano'n siya kataas, kung masyado ba siyang low. So mga tips lang yun para ilabas ko yung aura. Kasi like what he said, it's not the walk that makes you win. It's the aura that gives people the idea na